We have many points that we're going to argue, showing that our client is not the one that killed the Prime Minister.
The evidence seems pretty strong. It's on video. He said he did it. How come now you think that maybe he didn't?
Well, first of all, we'll show that the confession has no effect. Number two, the video doesn't prove anything. It just shows someone shooting, but it doesn't show what he's shooting. What he shot were not real bullets. That's the whole thing.